Good evening children. In the previous session we discussed up to second one, no? Now see the third one. Is it a factor or not? We have to say that whether it is a factor or not. See, before going to division, what I told you, that the order of the degrees should be in a decreasing order. Here 5 is there, but 4 is missing. So you have to put 0, see, x power 5 plus 0 into x power 4. 0 into x power 4 is nothing but 0 only. Instead of writing in a standard form, we wrote like that. Minus remaining. Minus 4x cube plus x square plus 3x plus 1. So divided by, see here also square is missing. X cube plus 0 point x square, 0 into x square minus 3x plus 1. So divide the first term of the dividend by the first term of the divisor. X power 5. By x cube. So 5 remaining 3, 5 minus 3, 2. So x square into x cube, x power 5. X square into 0, 0, x power 4. Next, x square into x cube, 3 ones are 3, minus into plus, minus. Next, plus 1. X square plus 1, x square into 1, x square plus symbol plus only. Symbols, change the symbols, minus, minus, plus. Here minus means here you have to write plus. Plus means minus. So this one gets cancelled. This is already 0 only. Next, what about this one? 4 minus 3, different symbols. Minus plus, subtraction 4 minus 3, x cube, before big number minus, so put minus. This is gets cancelled. So plus 3x plus 1. Now x minus x cube. Minus x cube by x cube. First term of the dividend by the first term of the divisor. Minus minus 1. So minus 1. 1 into x cube. X cube. Minus into plus. Minus. Again this is 0. Here also not there that term. Minus into minus. Plus 3 into 1, 3x. Next, minus into plus, minus. Again, 1 into 1, 1. Now, change the symbols. Minus means plus. Here, plus means minus. Minus means plus. So, this one gets cancelled. This one also gets cancelled. But here, 2 is the remainder. If we get 2 as the remainder, it is not a factor of this one. If you get 0 as the remainder, then we can say that this one is a factor of this one and x square minus 1 is a factor of this particular polynomial. But we got 2, so it is not a factor. So, no, x cube minus 3x plus 1 is not a factor of x power 5 minus 4x cube plus x square plus 3x plus 1. In this way we have to find out whether it is a factor. If you get 0, it is a factor. If you get 2 or some variable, some terms, it is not a factor. That's what I wrote. Okay. So before going to third Roman, what is that one? Obtain all other zeros of 3x power 4, he has given 2 zeros. We have to find out remaining zeros. See, for example, x cube, if the highest degree is cube, then the zeros of that polynomial is 3. If the highest degree is 4, the zeros of that particular polynomial is 4. So, before going to the third Roman, we'll see one example. See, example 11, page 79. Page 70, we'll see that same example. See, P of x is equal to 2x power 4 minus 3x cube minus 3x square plus 6x minus 2. Zeros, x, root 2 and minus 2 are the zeros. Root 2 and minus root 2 are the zeros of this particular are the zeros. So these two are the zeros. Here the power is 4. So still two more we have to find out. How to find the two zeros of this particular polynomial? See, these are the two zeros. What are the factors? See, root 2 is a zero means x minus root 2 is a factor. Minus root 2 is a zero means x plus root 2 is a factor. Okay, is equals to 0. So now here x, this is in the form of identity. A minus b, a plus b. You have already studied in 9th classes. Is equals to a square plus minus b square. See, a minus b, a minus b, a plus b. So you have to write a square minus b square. A square means x square minus root 2 whole square. Square root gets cancelled, is equals to 0. So x square minus 2 is equal to 0. So x square minus 2 is a factor of this one. If you divide this one, we will get two more zeros. We can find the another factor from that by dividing, by splitting the middle term. See, just see. This is one factor. If you want another factor, divide this particular polynomial with this polynomial. So, x square minus 2. X square minus 2. There is no, see, 2x power 4 minus 3x cube minus 3x square plus 6x minus 2. This is the, so, see here, before division, what you have to observe, whether the degrees are in decreasing order or not. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, this is okay. What about the divisor? Here x square minus 2. So, x 1, degree 1 is not there. So, plus 0.x minus 2. Remaining number you have to write as it is. Now, same method. First term of the dividend by the first term of the divisor. 2x power 4 by x square. So, x square 4 square will come. 4 minus 2, 2 only. 2x square. 2x square. Multiply each and every term with the 2x square. 2x square, 2x square. 2x power 4. Again, 2x square into 0 plus 0 into x cube. Next, minus into minus plus minus. 2 twos, 4. X square, no? X square. So, here minus, minus, plus. So, this one gets cancelled. Here, minus 3x cube. This one, two different symbols. 4 minus 3. X square. Before big number plus is there. Bring down plus 6x. Again, first term by the first term of the divisor. Minus 3x cube by x square. So, x square cube gets cancelled. Minus 3x. Minus 3x. Multiply each and every term. 3 ones are 3. X into x square, x cube. Minus into plus, minus. Again, 3. This one 0. It becomes 0. Next, minus into minus, plus. 2 threes are 6x. So, plus. Here minus, here minus, gets cancelled, here x square, bring down minus 2, again first term of the same, x square by x square, once, so plus 1, 1 into x square, again this one 0, no need to write, minus 2 into plus 1, minus 2. Change the symbols, minus, here plus, gets cancelled, 0. So, this is a factor, we already knew. This one also factor, as we see, 2 threes are 6. So, 2 is a factor, 3 is a factor. In the same way, here this one is a factor and this is also a factor. From this, by splitting the middle term, we can find the two more other factors and we can find the zeros from that. See there, 2x square minus 3x plus 1. Split this one. If you multiply 2 ones are 2. What are the factors of this one? 2 ones are 2. If you add, you have to get this one. If you multiply, you have to get the constant term. So 2 ones are 2. Okay. Minus 2, minus 1, minus 3. So minus 2x minus x plus 1. I just splitted this one. Already we did this one before that. 2x square. So in these two terms, what are common? 2x is common. Here x is there. 2x square. So 2x we got common. X is there. Minus 1. Here minus 1 means x minus 1. Here 2 x minus 1 is common. In this both cases x minus 1 is common. So take x minus 1. What is the remaining? 2x. Here the remaining is minus 1. So x minus 1 is equal to 0. 2x minus 1 is equal to 0. These two are the factors of that particular polynomial. If x is equal to minus 1 becomes plus 1. Here 2x is equal to minus 1 becomes plus 1. X is equal to 1 by 2. So what are the zeros of this particular polynomial? Root 2, minus root 2, 1 and 1 by 2 are the zeros. Zeros of P of X. That particular polynomial we have. We found again 2 more zeros. Total 4 zeros. In that way we have to do this 3.4 third Roman also. We have to do same like that only. Tomorrow we'll see that one. Thank you.